Hi, Kevin from Snowy's Outdoors here, and this is the DC40 litre DRW AU fridge freezer from EvaKool.
Hit it.
Now, this is ideal for a couple to go away for the weekend or maybe a small family for longer trips. Runs on 12 and 24 volt and is a fridge and freezer as well. Now, the fridge comes in at about 28 kilos. You've got an overall length of 83 centimetres, you've got an overall width of 59 centimetres and a height of 32 centimetres. Now, this is a freestanding unit. You can enclose it if you wanted to, but if you do, just make sure you leave adequate ventilation around the compressor so it doesn't overheat. Now, this is a CCOP PCB 2.5 compressor, runs on 12 and 24 volts. You've got a little circuit breaker just down here in case it shorts out, and you have to attach it to your car by a 50 amp Anderson plug. Now, one other little feature is this drain. This runs to the inside of the cabinet. Just make sure it's running down outside somewhere so it doesn't clog. Now, the cabinet on this fridge freezer is steel. It's a powder coated steel. You've got the same on the top and the sides. You've got an acrylic on the front here where your control panel is. And underneath there are four plastic legs that hold it up off the ground. Now, at the back of the fridge here, you can see this little stainless steel pin. There's one of these on both sides and they're for mounting the fridge into its mounting plate. I'll show you that. This is also a powder coated steel plate. This gets screwed down to the floor of your vehicle. It comes with a whole pile of screws as well. And when you screw that down onto your floor, those pins will slide down into that groove and lock into place. And of course, the whole fridge sits in the mounting plate. If you want to, you can put a strap over it, hold it down, make sure it doesn't go any further, but otherwise it's very secure. Now at the front here, you've got your little drawer compartment, a little buttons you push down, you've got to put your finger all the way inside and push it down, and then you can open the drawer out. You can see that's what operates those catches. Now inside here, you've got a couple of acrylic lids that you can use to take out, leave in if you want, and you've got a divider as well. You also get this little ice tray that comes with it too. Now the internal dimensions are, they are 53 deep, it is 44 wide, and it is 16 centimeters high. You can actually put in about 48 cans in there. Now it is fairly low, so cans will fit in. If you're going to use something taller, like a wine bottle, you're just going to have to lie it down. Now you can remove the drawer entirely if you want to. You've got a little lever there which you push up, and another lever on the other side of that angle, but you push that down. And you can see I can actually pull the cabinet right off the runners. That allows you to clean inside. And you can see it's all metal lined and aluminium lining, and the drain is at the back. It's quite easy to put the drawer back in again. You just very carefully line your rollers up in there, and you do the same on the other side. And then just very gently push it in. And in the walls, you've got 4 centimeters of refrigerant grade insulation. Now up here on the front, you've got your control panel, very simple to use. You've got your on off button there. That'll show up your temperature range there, which is from minus 16 to 10, and your plus and minus there for raising or lowering the temperature to suit. So that's it from me on the DC 40 litre platinum fridge freezer from EvaKool. If you want any more information on this or any other products in our range, go to our website, snowys.com.au, where we have the lowest prices every day. If you want to subscribe, click over here. If you want to watch any more videos, click over here. If you want to ask a question, leave a comment down below.